Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to decrypt the floppy disk for Operation Chaos. So to decrypt this floppy disk, you need to collect all the three evidences. Once you have all the three evidences, you can start decoding it one by one. So first, let's look at the front page of the Observer. You will have a few letters that are highlighted in red, and these letters unscramble to form a city. For me, it unscrambles to form the city Charleston. Next, looking at the number station broadcast, the city Charleston corresponds to the numbers 2533, so the passcode for me is 2533. Next, looking at the coded message, you will see that there are two different number sequences, one formed by the red numbers and one formed by the blue numbers. The blue numbers are being added by a constant 7 value, so 56 plus 7 is 63 and 63 plus 7 is 70, so 42 plus 7 is 49, so the missing number is 49. And for the red sequence, it's a little harder to see, but the numbers are being added by 1, 2, 3 and 4, so 48 plus 1 is 49. 49 plus 2 is 51, 51 plus 3 is 54, and 54 plus 4 is 58. So the missing number is 49. So I have the numbers 49 and 49. Going back to the number station broadcast, the numbers 49 and 49 correspond to the city Baltimore. So that is my passphrase. This puzzle is randomized for everyone. So you will have different cities and different numbers, which will give you different passcodes and a different passphrase. Hope this video helped you to decrypt your floppy disk. If you need help decoding your message, please let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching.